Sure.
That's it for day two. Please look forward to more action from the competition site tomorrow as we bring you day three.